Halo, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, my students. How are you today? Welcome back in the science class. This is the second meeting. In the first meeting, you have understand what is living thing and what is non-living thing. Today, I will let you to walk around in the our school, and we are going to find which is living thing and which is non-living thing. Are you ready? Let's check it out. Ya, jadi hari ini kita akan berjalan berkeliling sekolah kita untuk menemukan mana makhluk hidup dan mana makhluk yang tidak hidup atau benda mati. Apakah kalian semua siap? Oke, okay, let's go. Oke, okay, student, do you know where am I? Oke, okay, that's right. I'm standing in the parking area of our school. Do you see what is behind me? Okay, now what do you see? I'm standing in the parking area and you see many motorcycles here. And then look, you see many cars there. And I have question for you. What is motorcycle and cars? Okay, student, you have seen the many motorcycles and many cars. And my question is the motorcycle and cars living thing or non-living thing? Let's answer. Okay, you will think that motorcycles and car can move. But you have to know that motorcycles and car can't grow up and need no food. So, from that answer, you have to know that motorcycles and car is non-living thing. Yeah, jadi sepeda motor dan mobil memang bisa bergerak, tetapi sepeda motor dan mobil tidak bisa tumbuh. Selain itu, sepeda motor dan mobil juga tidak membutuhkan makanan. Maka, kita bisa mengatakan bahwa sepeda motor dan mobil itu adalah non-living thing atau benda mati atau makhluk tidak hidup. Apakah kalian paham? Have you understand? Okay, student, let's go to the next object. Do you know where am I? You can see my background and answer, where am I? Okay, I will tell you, this is our halal corner. The location of halal corner is beside of parking area. Ya, jadi Mister jelaskan, ini adalah halal corner di sekolah kita yang lokasinya di samping tempat parkir. Now, what do you see here? That's right. You see many tables and many chair here. And my question, what is table and chair? Living thing or non-living thing? Let's answer my question. Have you answered my question? What is table and chair? Living thing or non-living thing? Let's explore it. You have to know that the table and chairs need no food, can't move, and can't grow up. So you can say that the tables and chair is non-living thing. Yeah. Jadi kamu harus tahu bahwa kursi, meja tidak bisa bergerak, tidak membutuhkan makanan dan tidak bisa tumbuh. Jadi kalian bisa mengatakan bahwa meja dan kursi merupakan makhluk yang tidak hidup atau benda mati. Apakah kalian paham? Have you understand about it? Okay. I'm standing in the new place. Do you know where am I? Do you know where am I?
You can see where am I?
That's right. I am standing in the our garden. This is our garden school, and you can see what is here. What is here? Ya, jadi Mister sekarang berada di kebun sekolahan. Apa yang bisa kalian lihat? Silakan dijawab.
I found this object. Do you know what is this? This is a sweet potato tree. Ya, jadi ini adalah tanaman ubi jalar. And my question is, this is living thing or non-living thing? Okay, let's answer my question. Jadi, ini itu makhluk hidup atau makhluk tidak hidup? Silakan dijawab. You were right. This is living thing. Ya, jadi ini adalah makhluk hidup. Why? Because the sweet potato tree can grow up and need food. What is food? This tree need water for grow up. So water is same with food. Ya, jadi dia itu membutuhkan air sebagai makanannya. Jadi bisa kita katakan bahwa tanaman ubi jalar ini merupakan makhluk yang hidup. Have you understand about it?
Okay, look. What is that? Can you look? Okay. Look. What is that? Can you see? Ayo coba tebak apa ini.
That's right. You are right. This is a butterfly. What is butterfly? Living thing or non-living thing? Answer my question. Ya, betul sekali. Jadi kupu-kupu ini, the butterfly is living thing because the butterfly can move, need food, and can grow up.
Jadi kupu-kupunya itu bisa bergerak, bisa tumbuh, dan juga membutuhkan makanan. So you can say that butterfly is living thing. Have you understand about this topic?
Okay, student, I have show you two places in our school. I have show you two places in our school and find which is living thing and which is non-living thing. Now, time for you. You can explore your home or your house and then find three objects is living thing and three objects is non-living thing. And then draw the objects in the your worksheet. Draw the object in the worksheet. Ya, jadi Mister sudah berkeliling ke dua tempat di sekolah kita dan menemukan mana makhluk hidup dan mana benda mati. Sekarang saatnya kalian untuk berkeliling di sekitar rumah kalian dan silakan temukan tiga benda yang dikatakan makhluk hidup dan tiga benda yang dikatakan benda mati. Kemudian gambarlah pada worksheet yang sudah Mister bagikan kepada kalian. Oke? Okay? Are you ready? Let's check it out. Have you finished, children? Draw three object living thing and three object non-living thing. Oke, okay, we are going to discuss about the worksheet today in the next meeting. We are going to discuss the worksheet today in the next meeting. And I hope you understand about the topic today. And see you next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.